Brain Candy TV.
Hey, Brainiacs! Do you know the names of all the planets in our solar system? There are 8 planets in our solar system. All of the planets orbit around the sun, including our planet Earth. Let's join Lizzy on the planets train to learn a bit about each planet. The closest planet to the sun is Mercury. It's very small and mostly made of rock. Daytime on Mercury is really hot, but the nights are super cold, giving Mercury the biggest temperature range of all of the planets. The second planet from the sun is Venus. Unlike Mercury, it's covered in a thick layer of clouds, and it's the hottest planet in our solar system. The surface of Venus is so hot that it could cook a whole pizza in only 3 to 7 seconds. The third planet from the sun is Earth, the one we call home. It's the only planet we know of that contains life, but scientists are constantly looking for signs of life on other planets, and even some moons. The next planet is Mars. It's about half the size of the Earth, and the next place we're likely to send astronauts to visit. Scientists are hoping to send people to Mars in about 20 years. Next up is the gas giant Jupiter. It's the biggest planet in our solar system, and it's so big you could fit around 1,300 Earths inside of it. Saturn is the second largest gas giant planet, and it has a beautiful ring system around it. These rings are made up of millions of chunks of rock and ice. The seventh planet is Uranus, and it has a smaller ring system. Scientists think it may have been hit by an Earth-sized planet a long time ago, which might be why it's the only planet tilted on its side. The eighth and farthest planet from the sun is Neptune. It's the coldest planet because it's so far from the sun. It's also the windiest planet, with winds up to 1,300 miles per hour, which is almost 10 times as strong as the most powerful hurricanes on Earth. And those are the 8 planets of our solar system. But there is one more object that we need to talk about. Pluto used to be the 9th planet, but now it's called a dwarf planet because it's so small, even smaller than Earth's moon. We just got our first high-quality photos of Pluto in the summer of 2015, when we sent a spacecraft to fly close by. And we'll be learning a lot more about it over the next year as we get more data from the New Horizons probe. There's a big difference in the sizes of the planets. Let's take a look at all 8 planets, plus Pluto, in their actual scales next to each other. There's tiny Mercury. Hot and cloudy Venus, Earth and its moon, dusty Mars, whoa, and there's gigantic Jupiter, Saturn with all of its rings, Uranus and Neptune, and there's little bitty dwarf planet Pluto. But of course, all of these planets are tiny when compared to the size of the sun. We've learned a lot about the planets over the last 100 years, but we're learning more every day, and there's still a lot left to explore. Who knows? Maybe one of you will get to visit one of these planets one day. If you liked this video, I hope you'll subscribe to stay up to date with our upcoming content. We have lots more to come, from nursery rhymes and ABCs to basic math and more science. You can also click here for a playlist of all our videos. Thanks for watching, Brainiacs, and see you next time!